I wrote you a little note. No.
Why?
Because it's a note. It's something I do. Come on. Read it.
Okay. What are you doing?
I'm like... Read the letter.
You're gay.
You're so weird. Read it. The gift doesn't make sense if you don't read it. You see?
Why it knows instructions. Here's a gift. You can only open it this way.
Well, be neat about it. Just open it like a gift.
Okay, most people open a gift the way they open it, like this. You see the shit that I put up with right here? I'm glad this is being recorded.
I made you something.
Oh, shit. She records. She's crocheting. Shit. That's live. What's this? Pregnancy test?
Four hearts in our home now. Hmm? I'm saying there's four hearts in our home now.
Four hearts in our home? You're pregnant? Are you serious? Shut the fuck up. Are you for real? When did this happen? Are you serious? How long have you known this? You've been holding this in it for some days?
Yes, it's so hard. And that's a little ornament that I made. It's supposed to be an ornament. You're not supposed to look at the back.
Yeah. Is it a J?
It's a heart, baby. Oh, it's,
I thought it was a J. I was like, John. I was like, I guess.
It can be a J, too.
A joke, something I don't know.
That is Junior. So bad.
That's a heart? Okay.
Yes, it's a heart.
Yes, it is. We're hanging up on the tree.
Let me see. Give it here. See, it's a heart.
Oh, shit.
It's my first handmade heart.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. It's not this that y'all need to see. It's the heart that she cut on the back that you
needed. Hey, I had to manually cut it myself. That's what I said. We have broken scissors. I had to manually cut it myself like this.
Oh, man. Fuck! Yes. All right. All right. Vasectomy's next.